Greetings everyone. In today's video, we shall be completing the exercise of chapter number 6, The Little Elf, from our Prime English book. Starting with page number 173, question number 1, let us find the answers from the poem. Fill in the blanks. A part, I met a little elf. तो बच्चों जो little girl है वो किससे मिली थी? Little elf से. So E-L-F, elf. B part, I asked him why he was so small. Now these lines you have to complete from the poem children. ये lines हम poem से देखकर complete करेंगे. He slightly frowned and with his dark eyes. So answer is frowned. D part, I'm quite as big for me, said he. So these are direct lines from the poem that we have to complete. Now coming to question number 2 children, where did the little girl meet the elf man? Yani ki jo little girl hai wo elf man se kahan mili thi bacho? In the garden. And second part children, that is we have to write the rhyming words from the book. So this question we shall be doing in our notebook. Starting with vocabulary junction children, that is on page number 174. So let's read question number 1. Match the words in column A with the words in column B to form new words. So children, aapko yahan par column A and column B given hai. Hame column A ke words ko column B ke words ke saath match karna hai taki hum new words bana sakein. एंड न्यू वर्ड्स बनाने के बाद बच्चों हमें उन वर्ड्स को फिलअप्स में फिल करना है. सो लेट्स सी द वर्ड्स फर्स्ट, व्हील, डोर, बाथ, मून, बाथ एंड होम, रूम, टब, चेयर, वर्क, बेल, लाइट. नाउ लेट्स मैच देम चिल्ड्रन. सो व्हील वी विल मैच विद चेयर. सो जो न्यू वर्ड इनको मैच करने से बनेगा बच्चों, दैट इज व्हील चेयर. Next is door. Door we will match with bell. So it will become doorbell. Next is bath. Bath we will match with tub. That is bathtub. Next is moon. Moon we will match with light. That is moonlight. Bath. Bath we will match with room. That is bathroom. Home. Home we will match with work. It will become homework. Now let's see the fill-up children. Ronnie has a lot of homework to complete today. Ronnie ke paas bahut sara homework hai complete karne ke liye. B part, Rita, can you please see who is ringing the doorbell? Rita, kya tum dekh sakti ho ki doorbell kaun baja raha hai? We got a new bathtub fitted in our bathroom. यानि कि हमने अपने बाथरूम में एक नया bathtub फिट करवा लिया है. D part, the patient is sitting in a wheelchair. जो patient है, जो मरीज है, वो wheelchair पर बैठा है. E part, leave the curtains open to let the moonlight in. कर्टेंस को यानि कि पर्दों को खुला छोड़ दो ताकि मून लाइट जो है वो अंदर आ सके. ऑनिक जंक्शन चिल्ड्रन, फ्यू वर्ड्स आर गिवन टू यू एंड यू हैव टू रीड दीज वर्ड्स अलाउड. फॉर एग्जांपल, कार, फार्म, कार्ड्स, आर्मी, यार्न, जार, पार्ट, हार्प, आर, बार्क, चार्ज, गार्डन, हार्ड, चार्ट, रिमार्क, barn, far, alarm, cart, garlic, harm, park, start, star. Starting with page number 176 children, question number 1, unscramble the letters to make words that have the vowel sound as in the word car, then read the words aloud. बच्चों हमें कुछ ऐसे वर्ड्स दिए गए हैं जो कि सही सीक्वेंस में नहीं हैं, तो अब हमें इनको सही सीक्वेंस में लगाना है और ऐसे वर्ड्स बनाने हैं बच्चों इन लेटर्स से हमें जिनसे कि वोवल साउंड आए. So children, our first word is K-R-A-B. Now we have to form a word just make a vowel sound ho. So that is bark. B-A-R-K, bark. Bark ka matlab hota hai bachho, chhal, yani ki kisi bhi cheez ki peeling. Next, P-A-R-H. So we will make it H-A-R-P, that is harp. Harp is a musical instrument, children, jo ki music play karne ke kaam aata hai. Next is Y-R-A-N. So we will make yarn from it, that is dhaga. Next word, children, that is N-B-A-R. So we will make barn with it and it means khalyan. So with this, children, we complete the exercise of chapter 6. I hope you understood it well. Thank you, children, and have a great day.